What's up there, ugly neighbors? Welcome back to the channel. High five. That's right. Today, I'm gonna showcase you how to get these insanely strong, muscular parts of the body. Look at these muscles. And look at my legs. I didn't skip leg day for like a couple of weeks. I did everything that I could to become the ultimate... Hi, welcome to my bedroom. So basically, to get these muscles, I do this. So for my how do you call these? Biceps, I think that's right, and my triceps. I do some them. I'll show you. don't worry. Everything will be fine. Okay, so first I grab one, and then I'll go here, and I'll grab this one, and it's kind of heavy on the arms. But like I said, I got a stretchy arm, so no worries, guys. Okay. So, and then I'll do this, and I'll do this one, and then I'll grab this one, because now, actually, my arms are starting to hurt a bit. I think they call it sore pain in the muscles. So, now, as the next, here we go, I do muscle ups. So you just and then I'll do one more. Alright. And that's basically how I start training on the day to enlarge my muscles. So, this next part is kind of it's really difficult to explain. My father made this, and I named it Billy Bob, and he's actually a really good friend of mine. So, basically, when I'm sad or alone, I hang out with him, but for most of the day he's like tangled up like this. I know you don't do this with friends, but boxing—it's very important. It's very important to use boxing. It makes me focused. It's really good for reaction time, because he can react back, you know, like when I hit, you see, he's coming back at me, and then I can be like this. I can just like back off. I learned some different combos. One is what's called upper punch. So basically, when you want to do the upper punch, you just bolt your fist like this, and then you upper punch. That's what they call the upper punch. My personal favorite is the karate chop. This video is gonna be lame, I think. So karate chop is going as follows. So you chop, and then you chop again, and then you chop in the belly, and then I don't know where to chop anywhere else. Next to our hands, you also need to train your legs. You see, I can bend through my knees pretty easily because I've been practicing this for quite some time, and I learned how to do a kick. So, kick. That was not a kick. I'm sorry. I know that this video is not gonna get a lot of views. Okay, here we go again. Ah! Yes! You see? And he came back at me. This time I didn't react to it, so most probably I was dead. But, that's for another video. We can go into advanced things later. So, this is actually really making me excited because this is the staff of Dumbledore. I went to a convention of Harry Potter, and I couldn't resist, so I bought the staff because this is giving me magic powers. So I'm actually really excited to show you what I can do, you know? I always stroke my staff. Sounds weird. Shit. I just stroke my staff, okay? I just, for magic powers. Here we go.